Wednesday, guys. T-minus one day until we get to open our doors. I know that we are so excited here. Today we have full body strength and conditioning. So get right in that warm up. You're gonna have three moves. We're gonna do 30 seconds for three rounds. First move we have is gonna be break dancers. So you're gonna be down in that bear crawl position to start. We're gonna thread that leg through. All right, going side to side, all right, for break dancers. Our second move here is gonna be cross jacks, right? So crisscross those feet, stretch out those arms. And then our third move here is just gonna be some body weight squats, all right? Last 30 seconds, we're gonna squat some air, shake out that soreness from those legs. We're gonna go for three rounds, okay? So we're gonna start with break dancers. We're gonna head down to the floor. 30 seconds is gonna start in 3, 2, and 1. Break dancers. All right, side to side. 20 seconds. Stretch out that chest. Get those arms out there. Shoulders crisscross. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's squat some air. All right, 30 seconds. All right, down and up. Try to get those legs in 90 degrees. 15 seconds. 10. Three, two, and one. Back down to the ground for break dancers. Right, thread that leg through. 10 seconds. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. All right, last time doing our squats. Let's shake out that soreness. Get those legs warmed up. 15 seconds. 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Way to go, guys. Woo. That's our warm up. High fives. High fives. High fives. All right, so moving on now to our workout here, okay? Keep moving at home. Keep moving. We have 5 sets that we're gonna knock out here, okay? There's gonna be 2 moves in each of those sets, okay? One is gonna be strength. The other one's gonna be a little more cardio, okay? For both of those moves, the rep count is gonna stay the same. All right, so rep count's gonna stay the same. The only number you gotta think about is 10. That's it, everything's 10 reps today. So, that first move we've got here is gonna be a suitcase squat to overhead press. All right, grab your weights. If you don't have your weights anymore at home, all right, grab those water jugs, even a backpack, whatever you might have that you were using before you had weights, go ahead and grab those, okay? So, suitcase squat to overhead press, we're gonna head down to the floor in that squat, tap it out, all right, tap out the floor, press that weight overhead, okay? Maintain that neutral grip on those dumbbells. You have 10 reps. Second move here is gonna be a plank up burpee, all right? You have 10 reps of that as well. So plank up burpee, instead of doing the push-up, you're gonna do a get-up instead, okay? So down for our burpee, right? Down to our elbows, up on our hands, up to the top, okay? So instead of doing a push-up, you're doing a get-up, okay, from your shoulders. Again, you're knocking out 10 reps, all right? Up, down, one, up, down, two, all right? All the way up to 10. You're gonna get in as many rounds as you can in 5 minutes. So go ahead, grab that weight. You're gonna start with 10 suitcase squats to press. Here we go in, 3, 2, and 1, all right, as many rounds as we can. 10 to start, all right. Down, press it up. Way to go, guys. Right, you only got 10, and then you got 10 plank up burpees. Keep that back flat, that booty low. All right, as you get into that plank, be sure you alternate which elbow you go down to and which hand you push up on. All right, be sure you're alternating. We're over our first minute now. Got a little under 4 minutes to go. Keep getting in as many rounds as you can. Guys, keep pushing, keep pushing. All right, coming up to our 2 minute mark here. Got about 3 minutes. to go, guys. We are halfway, all right? We are to that halfway point. Keep knocking it out, okay? You got this. Okay, you got a little over 2 minutes to go. Keep knocking it out. Keep moving at your own pace. Way to go, guys. Come on. Let's finish that round out. We're down to 90 seconds now. 90 seconds. All right, that's a minute and a half worth of work to finish out our set. Good work. All right. One rep at a time. 75 seconds now. Almost there. Now. All right, we're under that last minute in our first set. Keep pushing. 15. Let's finish that out. Come on. 10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Here's your breather, your sip of water. High fives. High fives. All right. Shake it off. Moving on to our next set here. All right, so our strength move is gonna be a bear crawl hold with a renegade row, all right? So weight, gonna come directly underneath us. All right, remember our rep count is 10. On this, you guys are gonna go 2 for 1, all right? 2 for 1 on that bear crawl renegade row. So you're gonna hold that bear crawl, knees hover. 1, 1, 2, 2. If you need a mod, drop your knees. All right. All the way up to 10. Our second move here is gonna be a crisscross pickup. So what that means is you guys are gonna crisscross, then do your pickup. Right? Crisscross and pickup. If you do need a mod it, all right, step it out. All right, to do your pickup if you need to mod out the hopping. All right, so those are gonna be our two moves. Again, both are gonna be 10 reps. You're gonna go for as many rounds as you can in 5 minutes, starting with that renegade row from that bear crawl position. Here we go, in 3, 2, and 1. Timer started. Remember, 2 for 1 on this. 1, 1, 2, 2. Hold that core tight. All right, hold that core tight here. Already 30 seconds deep into our second set here. I'm telling you, that 5 minutes will fly by. I know everyone thinks I'm a liar. That was a bad joke. Keep working, guys. Good work. All right, finish out your rows. All right, crisscross pickups, crisscross pickup. All right, alternate which hand you're using to drop down. 10 reps, okay? 10 reps. We're 1 minute in to our round here. Way to go, guys. All right, keep pushing. Good work. All right, minute and a half in. Keep knocking out as many rounds as you can. Means you got a little over three to go. Right, a little over 3 minutes to go. Good work, guys. All right, keep pushing. Already coming up on halfway. Like I said, that 5 minutes flies, doesn't it? Already coming up on halfway. Right? Coming up towards that third minute now. Keep working, guys. You got this. Right? Heading towards that third minute. Got a little over 2 minutes to go. Way to work, you guys. Come on.
Seconds.
Oh, you got me excited. I know, I can't do math. But, okay, a little. 75 seconds now. Right, I'm not a math teacher. I was offered a math teacher job, so. All right. You guys are down to your last 60 seconds. All right, we're at the 4 minute mark. This is our last minute here, last minute here. The 30 seconds now, 30 seconds, finish that round. Come on, keep pushing, keep pushing. Right, try to keep those knees hovering if you can. Here we go, 10, 9, 8, all right, keep going to that last second. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. All right, you guys get some rest here. Shake it off, get that sip of water. All right, well-deserved rest. Good job. High fives, guys. All right, high fives. Moving on now to our third set. All right, moving to our third set. So our strength move here is gonna be King Kongs. All right, so with those weights in hand, whatever you got at home, palms are gonna face, all right, forward. Palms are gonna face forward. We're gonna get a wide stance here. We're gonna squat, all right? Squat down, curl that weight. We're gonna hold that curl as we stand up. weights are gonna come out, all right, into an Arnold press up at the top. And we're gonna come back in, hold that curl, squat down, release, bring it back up, stand up, and do that Arnold, all right? So again, curl at the bottom, Arnold press at the top of our squats. We're gonna have 10 reps. Our second move here is gonna be power planks. You can even keep those dumbbells if you got them in your hand. It's gonna probably help a lot with that wrist support, keeping you anchored to the ground if you'd like. If not, you can just press your hands to the ground, doesn't matter. But after that, you guys are gonna have 10 power planks. So holding on to that weight, right plank position to start. We're gonna hop our feet forward and we're gonna hop them back. Right, can you step through that power plank. All right, 10 reps, 10 King Kongs, 10 power planks. That's gonna be our next set of 5 minutes here. Let's get ready to rock it. Here we go, in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. All right, curl at the bottom, Arnold press at the top. We're all popping and cracking. Okay. 30 seconds in. Coming up on that first minute now. Coming up on that first minute in. Right, you're gonna have 4 minutes to go. Right, finish your 10 reps. Get to that power plank. Right, way to go, guys. Work. All right. Keep powering through it. We are 2 minutes in. Knock out those reps, guys. All right, we're already coming up on halfway. We keep knocking it out. All right, knock out those rounds. Two and a half minutes. We're over that halfway marker right now. All right, keep driving through. Keep driving through for that next 2.5 minutes here. All right, come on, one rep at a time. We got less than 2 minutes on the clock. We're almost there, guys, all right? We're over the halfway point in our workout. Right, let's keep pressing on all the way to the end here. Whew. All right. 90 seconds now, 90 seconds, that's a minute and a half. Finish this round out. to our last minute, 60 seconds. So, depending on your space, maybe you can get a couple in across, a couple in back, or you can just do it back and forth, that's fine. But the way that's gonna look is, we're down for our quarter burpee, right? So, hop our feet out, hop them up, we're gonna bunny hop forward, all right? Down, back, hop forward, okay? Heading back the other way here. Again, 10 reps. Down, feet comes back, hopping forward, all right? If you need to mod it, all right? Can't get down to the floor, can't step through it, I just want you guys to do a monster walk instead, okay? Do a monster walk instead. 2 for 1 to 10 if you can't do tri-line quarter burpees, okay? So that's gonna be our next set here. 5 minutes is going on the clock. Let's get ready to work here in 3, 2, and 1. 5 minutes. Coming up on that first minute. Low. All right, step out. down that squat, hop forward. Keep moving. We're at that 3 minute mark now. All right, you got 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. That is all. 2 minutes to finish out our set. Great work, guys. All right, keep pushing through. We're down to our last 90 seconds here. 90 seconds. Okay, last minute here. Okay, you're just gonna do 10. So, pretty familiar with snatches, right? We're going to squat down to pick up that weight, right? And we're using the momentum through our legs here. We're gonna pull that weight up just like a jacket zipper, and we're gonna punch it up overhead, okay? That weight's gonna come down along that body, so tap out the floor, snatch it up, all right? I'll leave it up to you. If you wanna do 5 on one arm, 5 on the other arm, or if you wanna alternate, each time, you can alternate each time, totally up to you, but I don't want anybody to swing their weight out, okay? We're not swinging it out. It's coming directly along that body, all right? That weight stays tucked in the whole time. So that's our first move. Second move here is going to be either, okay, depending on your level at home here, I want you guys to try to do a power roll to a push-up, okay? If you are having trouble doing a power roll from the floor at home, you're gonna do a mountain climber to a push-up instead, okay? So if you're gonna take a crack at the power rolls, we are going to roll it back, push up in to that position, okay? If you can do that at home, okay, you're gonna do 10. If you're struggling with the power roll at home, that's fine. I know it's a lot easier from the ledge. Not easier, but it's a lot more doable from the ledge than doing it from the floor. You're gonna do mountain climbers to a push-up. So from our hands, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4 mountain climbers, push-up, all right? 1, 2, 3, 4, push-up. That'll be 2 reps that I just did, okay? So either a power roll to push-up or 4 mountain climbers to a push-up, depending on what you got to work with at home, all right? So here we go, last 5 minutes, going on the clock in 3, 2, and 1. Here we go, 5 minutes. Keep moving. 45 seconds now, 45. Final 30 seconds. All right, final 30 seconds. All right, 20 seconds, let's finish it. Stretch for those hips might be killing us. Let's cross an arm. All right, like I said, T-minus one day until our doors are open and you guys get to rejoin us in here. All right, be sure that you look and see that we do have pre-registration for our camps. Also, real quick, if you do register for a camp and you know you're not gonna be able to make it, please cancel your registration or cancel your spot, okay, if you can't make it, just so we be sure, you know, somebody that's waiting can come in for camp, okay? Especially since we're trusting you guys. You know, if you say you're gonna come, of course it's awesome, but if you can't come and you're saving a spot, just be mindful of that, okay? There's some other people that might want that spot to get into camp that day. So anyway, that's all I've got. I guess we'll do double clap on three. One, two, and three. Awesome. Can't wait to see you guys. Woo. And yeah, last pre-recording.